Good morning, students. Let's start our video lesson. The history of profession auto mechanic. Aims of the lesson to introduce students with the history of cars and how their profession is necessary in our world. To improve their interest and knowledge how their profession became as the main service in the world. Expected results. Two will know the history of profession auto mechanic and how their profession became as the main service in the world. To understand the history of cars and how their profession necessary in our world. To use taken knowledge during repairing the car and in their professional practice. Take the wise words about the profession. The correct choice of profession allows you to realize their creative potential, to avoid disappointment, to protect yourself and your family from poverty and insecurity. Victor Hugo. Let's start about history of cars. Kulibin can rightfully be considered very first Russian auto mechanic. He created the world's first prototype of a car as self-propelled stroller. It was a three-wheeled carriage which had a very perfect steering for its time and most importantly a three-speed gearbox. The vehicle speed was up to 10 km one hour. The engine was a servant who pressed the pedals on the heels. The history of the first Russian car began in 1893 in Chicago. A Benz Velo car was demonstrated at the World Exhibition. He also attracted the attention of two Peterburgers who presented their products at this exhibition. He was Yakovlev Evgeny Alexandrovich and the Fritz Petr Alexandrovich. The Yakovlev plant manufactured the engine and transmission and the body, chassis and the wheels by Fritz factory. This car was very similar to Benz design. However, this car was not a repetition of the German design, but its own original development. The layout is rear engine, two HP engine four stroke with one horizontal cylinder water cooled. The chassis of the car made by the Fritz factory had a lot of in common with the horse carriages. The body was a two-seater open with a closed convertible top. The suspension used full elliptical springs. The rear are also called carriage. The wheels are wooden, the rear wheels are larger than the frontal ones. The car weighed about 300 kilograms and could reach speed of up to 21 kilometers an hour. The gasoline supply to move for 10 hours. This steering was carried in a very original way. The front wheels turned in a pivot together with springs. This is the first Russian car that was demonstrated in the Nizhny Novgorod exhibition in 1896. The first Russian automobile plant, Puzyrev. Ivan Petrovich Puzyrev independently designed all the units of his car. In 1911, the first car called Puzyrev 2835 was produced. It had a ground clearance of more than 300 millimeters and its engine 35 horsepower. As an advertisement for their cars, Puzyrev personally made the rally to Paris and back without a single breakdown on the way. In 1912, the car was modernized, it received a modified frame, a body with three rows of seats and four horsepower in there. In just 3 years from the moment the first car was produced until the fire occurred in January 1940 at the Pozerev, 38 cars were produced. Since 1909, after the establishment of the automotive department at the Russian Baltic plant in Riga, a sole revival of the domestic auto industry began. However, lack of the Russian automotive industry from the leading Western countries by this time was already significant. Having manufactured it first in May 1909, the automobile department of the joint stock company of the Russian Baltic Carriage Works simultaneously sent a statement in the Ministry of War with a proposal supplement. A month later, the military responding positively to the statement made an inquiry about the possibility of ordering. In February 1916, the midst of the First World War, a belated decision was made to build several domestic car factories. At the same time, it was decided to attract both state and private capital to the creation of the domestic automobile industry. Almost all cars made in USSR were copies of foreign models. The Scientific Research Automobile Institute of the USSR bought samples of study in the West and after a while produced as a Soviet analog. GAZ A is the first mass-produced passenger car in the USSR. Today we will talk about a Russian model of the car. This is their model: Volga, GAZ 13, Chaika, Zil. Zil was larger in all dimensions, looked much stricter and more square with triethernet liners, had a more complex and detailed decor from 1959 to 1967. Only 112 copies of this car were collected. There were sports cars in the history of the plant. Who services all these cars, which became to our main theme. Yes, an auto mechanic is a multidisciplinary specialist. He's the family with the concept of the feeling, the features of the operation of vehicles of different manufacturers, brands, and models. A master in a car diagnostics or repair is an active link in a constantly developing industry. He should have a large amount of knowledge in his field and regularly update it, taking into account new trends in the industry. Thanks to the work of auto mechanics, the lifespan of vehicles is significantly increased, which is in turn reduces the risk of road accident and ensures road safety. This means that this profession will be demand in the for a long time. Is it possible to do without professional auto repair and fix the car with your own hands? Yes, but strongly discouraged. Thank you for the lesson. The lesson is over. Tasks to fix knowledge will be the main page of our platform, Platonus. Please look through and do the task. The lesson is over.